We finally arrived to where you might ask, to the ocean. In order for you to make sense of the ocean, I would like to separate this entire area into three distinct systems: land, air, and water. First, the land. The land portion consists of the intertidal zone and anything leading up to the continental shelf, which includes mangroves, seagrass beds, coral reefs, and kelp forests. Second is the air or the atmosphere. This can be broken up into three levels: global, national, and local. Global would be the Coriolis effect and circulating convection cells. The middle would be trade winds and currents. Locally would be the admin transport, spiral, longshore drift, and upwelling, downwelling. Third, there's the water portion, which can be split up into abiotic, non-living, and biotic living. The abiotic can be broken up into currents, temperature, and salinity. The biotic can be broken up into different marine organisms, from the microscopic to the giants of the sea. So, you've watched the video. If you had any feeling of enjoyment, please smash the like button below this screen and share it with your friends, family, acquaintances, students, teachers, professors, coworkers, etc. Also, hit that red subscribe button to stay in touch with all of my upcoming content on this channel. If you're feeling anxious about seeing my new videos, you just have to hit one more button, and that is the bell notification. This will alert you to any new content that I post on my channel. If not, and you don't like it, this video, no worries, I'm not offended. But seriously, type in the comments below just a couple words why you didn't like it, or how could I make it better, so that you would come back and see my next video. Oh, and one more thing. This is actually a major rule that I have on this channel, is that don't put any negative, harassing comments or luring debates down below. Only genuine comments and questions, as I try to be as non-biased in my videos and stick to the facts. I expect you to be as non-biased, non-cynical, etc. as well. Okay, enough for me in this video.